Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to solve the x, okay? But this time it's not inequality, it's actually an equal sign, so it's even better. You don't have to worry about the negative signs. So once again, we're trying to collect the like terms. So I'm going to keep my 10x on this side. Actually, just let me rewrite the question right here for you. So you want to make all the x to the same side, okay? It doesn't matter which side you make, but try to make them positive as you do the math. So I'm going to move the negative 5 here to the other side. And how do I do that? By adding the 5x to both sides, because this will cancel these guys. So we got 10x plus the 5x, okay? And at the same time, I would recommend to do two steps at a time, because you're just moving things around. Why not add 25 to both sides, okay? If you add 25 to this guy right here, that gets canceled. It's equal to the 25 on the right hand side, okay? So to go to the next step, we're going to collect the like terms, because these guys are the x and x, same type of variables. We can add the coefficients, which is the number in the front, together. So what's 10 plus 5? We got 15x is equal to 25, okay? So for the very last step right here, to solve the x, get rid of the 15. And how do you do that? Divide both sides by 15, that get rid of the x. You're left with just 25 over 15. And I think we can reduce that down to 5 over 3. And that is your final answer for this question. Thanks for watching.